Hi, Scott Francis, Editor of Products Finishing, reporting from FABTECH 2022. From new innovations and product announcements to business collaborations, there's plenty to discover here at the show. Here's a little bit of what we ran across our first day at FABTECH.
The reasoning behind the rebrand was to simplify our image as a whole, as well as to brand different products, and as we continue to grow and expand and take on other companies, we can keep their company name and then we will tie it in at the end. So similar to when we acquired Intec last year, we rebranded that to Sames Intec, and then our other big brand, of course, being Sames Kremlin, and then for powder coating is Sames Inocoat. The biggest trend that we're seeing in the industry right now is automation. I know with COVID and everything, there seems to be a big decrease in the workforce and everybody's looking for help. They can't rely on their people to come in and do the coatings, and so everybody's looking at robotics, reciprocators, flatline machines, anything and everything to reduce the human need in the industry. And so our focus has always been on providing the best solution for the customer. And so, you know, we've got small shops that everybody's doing hand spray to big shops where we've got robotic applications with bells, with powder units, etc.
Exciting announcement. You guys just announced a partnership with Wagner. So tell us a little bit about what the impetus was for some of the collaboration.
Yeah, well, thank you, Scott, for having us and for coming out and talking to us, because this is really big for the industry. Because when we debuted in 2019, we brought our self-cleaning robotic technology to the market and the new robot technology to work with the painters. So having the challenges of adding automation by having a high mix and a low volumes for the general industry has been a barrier that was unable to get past because of the programming time. With the self-cleaning robot, we can do it rapidly. And so that gave us an opportunity to look at a whole new market of customers that need automation.
JR, what kind of does bringing Lesta into the mix do for what you're doing for your customers?
There are a lot of robots out there. They're not all the same. Most of them are processing robots. They're not designed for general industrial finishing, which is what the Lesta robot is. And by bringing it in with us partnering, is we can now bring a full solution. Somebody says they want an automated system. Well, for other people, it means different things. But if you want a 100% automated system, say on a powder coat, we have fast color change booths. We can really paint, but we still need an operator to do touch-up and manual touch-ups. With the Lesta robot, we can bring you the whole solution. And without having to do the pathing of a normal, you know, point-to-point pathing, being able to take a painter and allow them to be the robot programmer is key. It's really helped us, and it's opened up the general industrial market for robotic painting.
Stay tuned to Products Finishing for more finishing industry news. Visit pfonline.com. Thanks a lot.